Hey guys, now I'm going to show you how to draw an Indian cobra. First, draw an oval for the head of the Indian cobra. And then let's draw a line here and one more there. And then let's make this line bigger. And now let's draw the same thing here. And now let's bring this line. Come over like that, and then let's make it go like that. And then imagine like this part is going through here and coming here. And from there, and then this part coming here, and now let's make this part a little thinner. And then let's make this part coming here and come up. And we got the body. And now let's make this part a little bigger. And now let's draw a circle like this, and one here, and let's draw them out. And now from here, let's draw a line like this. For the thing. And we are almost done. Just need to draw some half circles like this. And we are done. All we need to do is just color it. I am gonna pause the video and color. Hey guys, I'm back. I colored it like this, and some skin color there, and some are here, and some blue there, and some gray there, and some skin color and black and skin color and red. I did some red.